I save thousands of dollars on not going to the doctor and the dentist.
Karen?
But recently I've encountered a really bad toothache. These past 2 weeks have been horrible. I've tried clove oil, I've tried ice, I've tried everything over the counter and nothing worked. And I finally gave up. I just had to go to the dentist.
Let's take a look and see what's going on, okay? All right, Karen. Well, you definitely have an abscess on that tooth, okay?
All right.
You've got to do something or it's going to keep bothering you. What I recommend you do is do a root canal in this tooth and then put a crown on it. That way the tooth won't hurt you anymore and you can still keep it and function on it.
But what's it going to cost?
Well, you're looking at about $1,800.
When I know I've got to spend money, I cringe.
Well, a cheaper option is to pull the tooth, but once we pull it, it's gone.
How much is that going to cost me?
About $185.
Would it be cheaper if I went without any anesthesia?
That's not a good idea. You're not going to be able to stand the pain if you try to pull this tooth without numbing it up.
I'm knowledgeable. I'm college educated. So if there's a medical procedure to be done, it is researched to great lengths.
This is an elevator. That's what we put down into the gums and twist it against the bone, and it actually pushes the tooth out of the socket until I can grab it with this forceps. That actually wiggles the tooth out till it gets loose, and then we pull it out.
Well, that just looks like a pair of pliers.
Well, I promise you, this is a precision extraction instrument. If you use a pair of pliers, it's just gonna break the tooth off.
Well, can I take the tools home with me after I'm done?
No, they're my instruments. That's what I used on everybody. We have to sterilize them each time.
Can I think on it?
I mean, you take your time, but the longer you wait, probably the more it's gonna start hurting.
Gotten.
This is how to take your own tooth out. I think I want you to take my tooth out.
Karen Hearn and her husband have performed various medical procedures at their home before, but now, for the first time, they're attempting a tooth extraction with the aid of some online videos.
I don't like the idea of pulling my wife's teeth out. What if I pull the wrong one or something, you know? But my wife threatened to take her own tooth out, so this needs to be taken care of.
Benzocaine is a numbing agent. I'm gonna use benzocaine to numb up my gum so that when my husband pulls my tooth, I won't feel anything. The extraction will actually take place using this barber's tool. We found it at a yard sale, used back in the early 1920s and 1930s for when people used to go to the barber rather than a dentist to have their tooth pulled.
I'm building a vacuum for her mouth. I'm using a regular vacuum cleaner. And I'm gonna stick out in part of the mouth and we can suck out the blood and whatever. And a straw with duct tape, which makes a good seal. This regular cola. Phosphorus acid in the cola dissolves the rust in the metal. Scrape it off with aluminum foil. Rubbing alcohol will complete the sterilization of these instruments. I'm ready as I will ever be.
Karen's dentist would have charged $185 for the tooth extraction, but because she already had most of the supplies on hand, the procedure will only cost $10.
Nervous?
A little, but I know I'm in good hands.
How's that ice pack feel?
It feels pretty good.
Comfortable?
Yes.
How's your mouth?
It's numb. Short time. But saving that money lasts so much longer.
My wife will always be cheap.
Even if I won the lottery today, I wouldn't change.
Don't ever ask me to do this again.